Hey you guys, it's Veena Crownholm for Bionic Buzz here on the red carpet for Saving Flora. This movie is about a magical adventure about saving an elephant. How far would you really go to save a friend? This movie stars Jenna Ortega, Tom Arnold, and David Arquette out in select theaters on June 14th. How excited are you to watch Saving Flora tonight?
I'm very excited because it's such a passionate movie about animals, and since I'm an ambassador for LA Zoo, I think it's just really important, and it's really, yeah, it's going to be a really great film.
I love that. So what are you up to these days?
So you guys recently saw me on Disney's Raven's Home, The Role of Natalie. That was really fun to play alongside Raven Simone, and I have some really cool modeling opportunities coming soon that I'm very excited about.
I love that. What is it like to act with Raven Simone?
She's so hilarious. I think she's just such a funny person, and it just comes so naturally to her. It's just not, I was going to say it's not even funny, but yeah, she is funny. She's funny.
I love that. What sort of advice do you have to someone who wants to start a career like yours?
I think having a great support system, like I have my family, my mom, my dad, my sisters, and they definitely care. We came here to pursue my dream, and now it's just becoming more, yeah, I'm just so grateful to have these opportunities and, yeah, just expand in myself and grow more and more. So, yeah, having a great support system, like your family or even friends or a teacher or whatever, yeah, I think that's just really important.
I love that. Where can we follow you online?
So you guys can follow me on my Instagram at Briana Roy, B-R-I-A-N-A-R-O-Y, and my Twitter is Real Briana Roy.
I love it. Enjoy tonight. We'll see you inside.